in the box.
Oh, be a bass.
Oh my God.
Stay hooked up, baby.
No.
Woo! Let's get it started.
Yes.
Bassmaster Elite Series Pro here, Jamie Hartman. I'm gonna give you my five most favorite lakes from the Northeast. I'm originally from New York, born and raised in upstate New York. It's still near and dear to my heart. I've recently relocated down south to Arkansas, just for, you know, getting more centralized for the tour and whatnot, and staying away from that winter time because I don't use tip-ups no more. So let's knock them down from one to five. My most favorite Northeast lake has got to be Oneida Lake, located by Syracuse, New York. I grew up on that lake, and I've learned to fish smallmouth and largemouth on that lake. So, and it just pure has them and puts it out. So that's gonna be my number one pick. It's the one I'm most familiar with. And second, I'm gonna go with St. Lawrence River. So that's number two. St. Lawrence River, once again, you know, I haven't spent as many years doing the smallmouth thing up there. I love the largemouth. I used to largemouth fish at the St. Lawrence all the time. That was my deal until, you know, I just kept getting my teeth kicked in, and then you got to switch to them beautiful smallmouth, so it's not a bad thing. So that's number two. Number three, I'm going to roll with Cayuga. Cayuga Lake in Union Springs, New York has been a love-hate relationship for me for quite a few years. It's gone to hate. Like I've said, I literally said I think I hate Cayuga, but seeing how it's evolved in the last several years, and man, you can't hate it when you take home a big blue trophy from there. And it does. It has them. There's big bags come out of there, all the way up to almost 30 pounds. So that's hard to do in a upstate, like Northeast lake. So we'll give Cayuga number three. And number four, I'm going with Lake Champlain. Lake Champlain's northern end is so diverse and so big, and it just absolutely has them from 1 inch to, you know, out to 30, 40, 50 foot. The way it sets up, it's amazing. You can fish your style up there almost.
There's a tank.
So, and it's been truly good to me many years ago and still, you know, to this present time. So, but that's number four. And that's the northern part of Lake Champlain. Number five, I'm going to pick the lower end of Lake Champlain. Literally, Crown Point Bridge separates what we call the lower end, Ticonderoga, and the upper end. Two entirely different lakes. So I'm going with number four and number five as Lake Champlain. That lower end is your largemouth cream of the crop. When it's right, we've had unseasonably uncharacteristic years up there lately with the water level and the grass and whatnot. But when it's right, it is amazing. You would have so much fun fishing up there. Definitely put these on your destination lake. Places to hit on your bucket list, whatever you may, and go have yourself some fun.